All right, now we're on to the fun stuff. Can we start optimizing now?
Yep. Let's just focus on the steps before the render tree construction, so the DOM and CSS OM, because those are usually the steps that are the worst offenders and make your page render very slowly.
Well, we did talk about streaming HTML to the client as fast as possible so the browser can start building the DOM. Is there anything else?
So that's definitely one. What about the size of the HTML?
Well, I'm going to go ahead and guess we should keep it as small as possible.
Yep, that's another good one. Let's take a look at some strategies that will help us with this.
Let's say we want to optimize the HTML file in front of us. The first thing to notice is that we have CSS comments, HTML comments, and JavaScript comments. Now, these comments are very helpful for developers, but guess what the browser is going to do when it encounters them?
It's going to ignore them.
Exactly. There's no point in even shipping them to the browser. We can minify the file and reduce its size. To learn more about minification, check the link in the instructor notes. Once you've done that, you should also compress the file and make sure they are cached by the browser. Once again, check the instructor notes.